Yeah, so I gotta say that I'm live. Of course I'm live right now. I forgot about that. I accidentally went live. I meant to edit my stuff, and I have to change some things. So, the beginning of this is, it's gonna be kinda weird, but it's gonna be the long- Oh my god, Jeremy just went live. Wow. Alright, oh well. I have to edit something because I didn't- Oh. Maggie Tommy liked my tweet. Oh, well, they retweeted me anyway. Alright, I didn't mean to do that. It's too late. I'm ashamed. Alright, well. Gotta say, I'm live on the plus of the Google. And then gotta go back to Twitter anyway. I'm so sorry for this unprofessional opening, but I gotta make sure things are in check. Which means no default stupid Twitter posts. Ridiculous. I spelled Twitter wrong, how'd I do that? So yeah guys, this will be probably the longest stream actually, cause I don't know, but I've got a bowl of popcorn, a bag of grapes here. God. Wait a minute, I have to change a lot of stuff, man. Ridiculous. I'm so sorry. Man. Okay, I've also got to change stuff in accordance to the stream, so hold on a second. Just a second. Just to edit, like, kind of how it sounds and whatnot. Audio sharing. Do-do-do-do-do. Wait a minute, I'm so sorry. But I need to, edit my device stuff. When it comes to my microphone, it's not, I mean, I need it to be louder. So yeah, I gotta adjust the level of the microphone. I think it's good, but I'll have to go with it. Okay, let's go to the game now, and we are back on track. I need to delete this really quick, and I also need to go in my room to my stupid desktop PC. Gonna get another piece of popcorn. The bag of grapes is if I run out of popcorn. That's good. I have to edit this description because it's awful. Just gotta put my link. And after this, we'll be golden to begin the stream officially. Okay. Put you in sleep mode now. May you rest in peace. Nope. Not getting the copyright claim. Not today. Alright. Got everything set up for what I need to do. Yeah, this is good. This is great. I have my dashboard up. Alright, let's continue the game. I guess it'll Riku. And I'm probably hearable in the background. Don't want that. Okay, we're back in the grid. The last thing we have to go to the city, I think, and I may not be ready, but I don't know. Let's just get into this right now. I might grind for a long time, just cause reasons. Ooh, is Nightbot in here? Probably. Sad. Very sad. Now, of course, I always, like, check if I'm loud enough in the game, so just hold on just a second. I'm gonna pause, and I'm gonna check my microphone. Well, not just the microphone itself, but how loud I am, and if I need to be louder. Which I probably do, actually. But let me just pause this right now, and I'm gonna check. Hold on a second. Hold on. Okay, I'm back. And I think I'm talking loud enough. I just coughed. Coughing is fun, especially during freaking pollen season. Get out of here. I went on a field trip or something, and we came back to the school. We went outside. I let my cousin... oh my god, I said cousin. No, I let my friend borrow my 3DS. Like, not... He didn't take it anywhere. I just let him use it because he always leaves his somewhere. And we went outside, but I decided, why the hell not? And there was like, he was like, why is your screen so dirty, guys? You get all the chip dust on your screens all the time. What am I doing with the promotion? I can't get off. okay, so why is your screen so dirty? It's just pollen. It's pollen from everywhere at that point. So I wipe it off because I'm stupid and I'm allergic to pollen. And I swear, like, that day, I had the worst allergy symptoms or whatever, and it was just awful. I did not want to live after that. Really, the only thing that keeps me talking in these is the fact that they're gonna be on YouTube, and I know at least like three people are gonna watch that, but barely anyone comes to my streams that are legit. So I mean, like, I'm trying to like just not have the default tweet that I do, well, that the PS4 does, which is like check out my broadcast from PS4 Live. Like, I don't want that. I want it to be my custom thing, and I want to sound like a streamer. So I have to use words like radical and and PB, and I have to use words that streamers use in order for people to actually come by here when this person retweets me my stuff. No, get off. Can you not? Jesus Christ, this game. So yeah, right now I'm just grinding pretty much, because from what I can remember in the grid, when I first did that on the 3DS version, which I just played it yesterday, it is complete ass compared to this one. Not gonna lie, I don't feel like grinding anymore. Yes, I am not very determined anymore. Let me just go to city right now. But yeah, from what I can remember, this took a lot of like puzzle solving skill, like this part, just getting there and fighting that wave, like those waves of enemies in that place. That was pretty hard. I know I saw none like Joshua do that on one of his streams. His streams are chill too, like not sure if you listen to his music, but he has like over 100,000 subscribers, and when he streams on YouTube, he gets like 20 viewers per stream, which that's not bad. Like, I'm not saying it's not bad, like, for his amount, because usually big streams aren't as fun, really. Like, if your stream has so many people watching it, that just defeats the purpose, because, like, a lot of big streamers don't check the chat, because it's moving so fast, and, you know, they can't even keep up. So that just kind of defeats the purpose of, you know, what makes streaming cool. I'm trying to find the words. I don't know. my brain's just not working. I don't know how words are good. But what is this? What is this? All right. Okay. yeah, it just kind of defeats the purpose of... shit. I forgot words again. A stream is only fun when you get to interact with... What is this? Like, a stream is only fun for being a stream if you get to interact with your viewers. If you don't get to do that, then it's not fun anymore. And there's a freaking something. It's a flying thing. It might be a dragonfly in the in my house. I don't know how they look at all, but was I supposed to go up here? Because I came from down here, didn't I? Where I come from? Okay, no, I'm going down. All right. So when I'm on,
kill some what's time
my viewer
I get back.
List here? Like, I don't know how to check my viewer list for my dashboard. I might be able to, I'm read the cutscene. This is perfect time to eat some popcorn. This is the part I think was kind of hard for me in the past, but I think I can manage, to be quite honest with you. So this is the fifth part of this live Let's Play series, I guess. Yeah, whatever. I just spit out a kernel. But I'm an independent person who eats popcorn. Like, the difficulty spike in the grid was the worst difficulty spike I've ever experienced. But like right now it seems kind of easy because I think I'm doing it right this time. Because it's much easier for me to focus when I'm playing on PS4 and not just on a handheld device on the 3DS. And this game was just press X to win, but when I played it mobily, it seems like it's more than that, when it's really not, when you go back to it, not back to it, but when you play it again on the PS4, you are, well, it basically just tells you that, hey, this game is still press X to win. You didn't have to do all that fancy stuff, you just couldn't pay attention. Yep, no shell. There you go. Oh my god, what are you doing? You need to chill, Heracross. Okay. And you too, that other Pokemon. Hey, and you too, Stantler. Like, I can't think of a flying one that looks like the hawk. Okay, there's one in black and white. Oh, holy shit. There's one in black and white, but I can't remember the name. It's like a psychic type and has all these feathers, and it looks like an unknown from the top, like from the neck up. It looks like an unknown, but I don't think it is. I don't think it has anything to do with an unknown. I just think it kind of looks like it. Stop hitting me as I hit you. Oh, holy shit. Oh, no, hurry up. Get down, man. And we can cut the facade. Oh, my neck capacity increased radically. Now I can put balloon in there. I also hope you can't hear
what
my actual stream playback that I'm doing to make sure everything's all right and to check
Sam.
The chat as well.
Who's this?
I'm Riku. Sam and I were on our way to the portal.
I'm sorry, I'm eating popcorn.
Come with us.
Where are we headed?
The portal. But we need a solar sailor. There's one in the underground docks.
A solar sailor. That's what they're called. No idea what they're called. Stolen disc. Okay. I'm gonna view that. You have to have more time to eat. I actually might, like, mute my mic just for this.
Your
just
disc.
So you can watch the cutscene.
Dad.
Without my annoying noises.
It is.
I'm gonna mute it. Hold on. I'm sorry. Goodbye for this cutscene.
She's stable.
We have to go back. Clue will use it to reach the outside world. I can stop him from destroying it if you just let me do this.
You've done enough already.
So what do we do now?
I don't know. Nothing. We do nothing. Be still. Wait. We can hop a solar sailor.
Ooh, got another viewer. Speak up, please.
A full-on sprint to the portal. We can get Clue there.
I'm sorry. Shouldn't greet you like this.
Let's get her out of here.
That's how I check my viewer. I'm an idiot. Like, I'm really stupid. Said... Oh my god. Get away from me. Get away from me. Get away from me. I need to drop me now. I have dropped me now. So what am I doing? Wasting my time over this. I can just be here for eternity. I can just survive solely on dropping up and nothing else. Oh, but my deck capacity increased, so I can add stuff to my, well, one thing to my deck, probably. If it was multiple things, that'd be the best upgrade, but that's very improbable. Improbable. Sorry. I guess that's very unlikely to happen, rather. Got him. Oh, okay. We got him. We are here. I wonder if I can, like, get... Oh, I have balloon. Alright, I'm good. I've got balloon. It's like, okay, so what I've heard, okay, because I watched Nico B and he says like strike raid is the most broken skill, and that's what makes it so OP, and he's right. So I read comments, and I've never used balloon because I've never gotten past the grid in either Sora or Riku's story, but well, I could be a guardian though. I'm tripping. But yeah, God, now I'm just speaking nonsense. Okay, I have never used balloon, but I read comments and they said that balloon is like the strike rate of this game. So I'm expecting to be pretty OP. I'm gonna check all this stuff because if I've said it once, I've said it 1,000 times because I have. I cannot stand seeing a bunch of new KO Kabuto. Does he look like Kabuto? Oh, he looks like Kabutops rather than Kabuto. Oh no. Okay. Mementos. Gotta check all these Mentos. Because that's what I do. Check on my Mentos. There's a freaking dragonfly. Okay, I'm not... It's probably not a dragonfly. It's just a tiny little bug, and I've smacked it twice. And it's flying like it's... Like nothing happened. I don't know what to say. I'm speechless. Why does this exist if I can't go through it? Okay. No, just hate that when things exist and you can't even utilize those and you can't even utilize their existence. From the docks. The docks aren't this way. Are they? Unless this is the docks, but I doubt that. I really should have dropped to Sora, but I just felt like saving is what gives me so much satisfaction. It's really just a thing that happens. Okay. I'm gonna buy stuff from... Wait, what do you say? Oh, no. I didn't even get to read what you said. Strike raid! There it is! Oh my god, strike raid. So I can buy dream pieces. Right. And they're not even like that much, really. I really hope you can't hear this stream playback. I'm ridiculous. I'm just gonna put this down a little bit, and that should not be hearable at all. So I've been live for 20 minutes. Got 20 minutes of uptime. We good, be out here. Okay, so what do I need to make that third Dream Eater thing guy? My spirit. Create spirit, what does the guy need? This music just changes everything. The whole tone, well not tone, but mood is just changes. It's just changed forever. I need Dulce Fantasy and Malleable Fantasy. Is that like Final Fantasy, but it's not final? No, it's not what it is. Okay, I gotta buy some things. And it starts with an M. Nothing in here. But what if it's fancy? Okay, there's nothing. Oh wait, it's a troubling fan. That's not what I need, I don't think. It could be. I don't know. It's a Thomas Sheep and Prickle Mane. Heavy Rep. What are these? I'm gonna get them, just cause I have money. I know. Okay, that's how it works. Alright. I'm see if I can make those guys. Since they costed so little, I mean, they surely don't require stuff, right? Your Prickle Mane, oh god. This elephant. And you are a Tamer Sheep. Ooh, you look kinda nice. Ha! I can do it! I might not have that. Yeah, I might not be able to. Okay. So I need 3 and 2. Alright. I might add a command, actually. Then again, I might not. Okay. Alright. Here you are. So these guys are like my Pokemon, basically. Oh, you look so cute. Okay. So I have Carolina, Tucker, Caboose, and who else do I have? Okay, I know I don't have Simmons, and I don't have Griff, and I don't have Tex. I know I have Tex, don't I? I don't remember. Okay, I have Church, Tucker, Caboose, and Carolina, because Church is Leonard. And Tucker's Lavernius, and I just named Caboose, because that's a good name. Okay, so I got all the blue team except Wash and Tex. You don't look like a Wash or Tex, though. You look like a Griff. So I'm going to call you Dexter, because he Caboose earned that, because he didn't have a funny last name. Oh, no, he has a funny last name, so he earned it. I can't go back. Like, back from this page, not, like, actually backspace. I can backspace to my heart's content. I don't know why I did that. I don't know why I do that. Okay. Dexter. There you are. Good thing is these things don't have genders, or I'd be screwed. Is there a limit on how many spirits you can equip to your party? Oh, cool, I can have 3. It's perfect. Okay, so we got Tucker, Caboose, Griff, Carolina, and Church. I'm gonna make more people. I'm gonna make more spirits, you know what I'm saying? Easiest 1, 2, 3. Got that trophy. The trophy's called Easiest 1, 2, 3, because I said 1, 2, 3. I know you can't see it because of the PS4 thing that it does right there. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing right now. I'm gonna create a spirit for my buddy Sora just to get, you know, save him all the trouble. Would he like a heavy rep? Or would he like a prickle mane? It depends on equipment. 15. Alright, so I guess he's getting a prickle mane. There's nothing you can do about it. Okay. Not gonna add a command, come on now. I have so little commands, it's ridiculous and kind of sad. There's our little guy. Oh, I can name you Doc, can't I? Or O'Malley, but I think Dufresne, how about it? I'll name you Doc. Or Dufresne. Or just Frank. Because that's his full name, Frank Dufresne. Oh. I forgot that Doc's first name was Frank. He does not sound like a Frank, but you could be Dr. Gray, Emily Gray, or I can name you Emily, or Dr. Gray, or Aaron, like A-R-R-Y-N. I got a grape. Yeah, you'll just be Doc, because I want you to be. And if you're unaware of what the thing was, then I am actually just, what am I talking about? If you're unaware of what the thing was, I am referencing, I have no idea where I was going with that. Okay, I am referencing red versus blue characters when I name these guys. Ooh, I'm gonna, no, I can't do it. Okay, all right, well. I wish I could equip him. Oh, right. I'm gonna save again because that's what I do, you know. And grab a grape because I like grapes. People like grapes. Do I go this way? No, I don't think it's this way. It doesn't feel right. Yeah, I think it's this way, the way I was going. This was the way to the arena. So now I'm trying to go. The objective was to, I can't even check that anymore, okay. All right, I'm fine. Oh wait, no, I can. From the docks, where are the docks though? I'm gonna try to go up that way. See what that changes. Am I going the right way? I hope I am. Am I doing you proud? Yeah, this question mark means going the right way. That's what it means. If you're confused, it means you're right. Okay, Well, that's how you reality shift. Wait. Oh, no. I can't even. This is, like, so different, because. On the 3DS version, you just touch the screen and it would do it. Which, where did I come from? Hold on. Oh, I came from here, didn't I? I'm dumb. Tell me something I don't know. You're a cool guy, John. Alright, don't lie to my face. Ruby, you're so good. It's amazing. Outstanding. I love the sound that it makes when you hit it with the bell. I thought that was just the metal of the turret, but then I realized it's not. And it's the actual keyblade. That's legit, man. Radical. Yeah, man, it's rad. And that is Twitch language. Awesome, switch target. Nice, thanks. Okay. I'm gonna get a grape. I don't want to. And the screen just do all the killing for me. Bitch, come at me. Hey, what are you doing? Oh, no, not confused. I just like to set a balloon to test to see how it works. Come on this way. No, it popped. That's not radical, dude. Stop doing that, dude. Sorry for lack of speaking. Kind of, you know, pure concentration. What? I forgot how to do this. I know I have to use stuff on certain things. I don't know what else to do. I don't know what the yellow crosshair means. No, it's orange. Definitely orange. But I don't know what it means either way. No idea what it means. Get. Boy? Where's that ass? I have to get, oh. Destruction. Oh, no. I pressed the wrong buttons, but they were still corresponding either way. Oh, right away. Because that's how you auto-destruct. Hit that? No, I don't hit that. You spin on it. No. Unlock, right? Yep. To unlock both of them? Radical. Great. This one's probably less important and it probably has like stuff in it. But I'm gonna go inside here. Hope so. Oh, this one leads me to where I need to go. Has a big chest. So what's the other one? Oh, I gotta go back. Hold on. This leads me to where I need to go. Alright, that one was just kind of there, okay. I'll go back to this one. Assuming there's an exit there. Map right now. Oh my god, I'm going back to whence I came. Alright, nope. Now I'm gonna go the way I should be going. I should have been going initially this way. I just get sidetracked with stuff. At the burp. I'm gonna get a grape. Nom. No grapes. I love grapes. The fuck are you doing? Isn't this just where I came from? Bitch. Oh, can you not? The map feature is so much, it's so useful, and I think it was a feature already, but who gives a shit at this point? Stop it! God damn! Am I supposed to be doing something right now? I know. Hopefully. I don't know.
Yeah.
Do I need to fall? Is that it? Alright. Oh no. It's like Halloween Town. Like right now, this game feels open world, but it's not. It's so open world. It's not open world, it's great. Cause like there's like so this whole space, look at this. It's like a square space. I put it back to the sponsor. Gotta save my game. You know what I'm saying, boy? Saving gives me a very neat sense of relief. Okay, well, I saved, so, no more problems in the world. That step has been solved, you know? Okay. Alright, popcorn. I'm gonna be eating a lot of popcorn. Can't have that. I'm gonna have to.
Is she gonna make it?
Nah, fam.
I don't know.
But didn't you write her code?
Nah, fam.
Some of it. But the rest is just beyond me.
She's an ISO.
Nah, fam.
ISO?
A whole new life form.
Dude, you just fucking snuck up on those guys.
Cora is the last ISO.
Cora is her name.
And you created them?
They manifested like a flame. They weren't really, really from anywhere. The conditions were right, and they came into being.
Like the AI
For centuries, fragments. We've dreamed of a pure existence
or
beyond
Organization 13.
Our own. I found them in here, like flowers in a wasteland. They were spectacular. Everything I'd hoped to find in the system, control, order, perfection. None of it meant a thing.
Popcorn.
The ISOs. They were gonna be my gift to the world.
I'm gonna mute my mic, just so you can listen.
There. Good as new. It's gonna take a while for our system to reboot.
So what happened to your gift?
Clue happened. He was built to create the perfect system. But endless potential can never, ever be fully realized. Clue saw the ISOs as an imperfection, so he destroyed them.
He screwed up.
No. He's me. I screwed it up. Chasing after perfection. Chasing after what was right in front of me. Right in front of me.
Look too hard for one thing, and you miss everything else. And then, the people around you get hurt in the process. Like Xehanort, his single-minded thirst for answers created Ansem. We all have a little of that curiosity in us. So if we're not careful, any one of us could create an Ansem.
Great! They found us!
We've been put on a new course.
Goodbye.
Cora!
No, wait!
She's removing herself from the equation.
We can't just let her go.
Yeah.
No. Hold on, Sam. What about getting you to the portal? You shut them down from the outside.
But Korra comes first. And we still have to get back your disc.
Sam, if you chase two rabbits, you won't catch either.
If this is a father-son thing, I won't butt in. But we should probably get back that disc at least, before Clue uses it to destroy the outside world. Come on, Sam.
Right. Meet me on the flight deck, and get us some wheels.
Wheels? What's your plan?
I'm a user. I'll improvise. Riku, I gotta save Korra too.
I know. We will.
The dish should be somewhere on the throne ship. I saw it dock here earlier. Over there!
All right.
Hey guys, I'm back, but I'm gonna go check something real quick. I'll be right back. Yeah, hold on a second. Just skip to a certain time, I don't know. Alright guys, I'm back. And back for a while now. So yeah, let's play more Kingdom Hearts after that cutscene with the awesome music. Sorry for that unprofessional inconvenience, you know. I just forgot my phone and I want it out here just in case an emergency happens and someone calls me for no reason. Cause you know, it happens. Had to clear some stuff. I got a grape along the way. It's all been good. I'm gonna run. Oh my god. That's not how you jump. You know what? Maybe this was the way I needed to go. Perhaps this is just the way to my victory. It probably is. Holy shit. Okay, well, not something that happens every, oh my god, these guys, let me tell you about these guys, let me tell you. Okay, they're stunned, okay, good. Okay. Can't mess with that. I'm gonna go in this door, because that's what you're meant to do. Wow. A whole new world. No. Come on. Oh my god. I am barrier. Move! God dang. Why can they fly? And when they fly, why don't they just hover? It's like they have freaking wings, like fly wings. Stupid. Dumb design. I'm gonna get a grape, another grape. Ooh, got a potion, nice. And the icon looked like a Palpu fruit. Oh, how I missed the days of Palpu fruit. Now it's just death and more death and more death. Constant death. But Kingdom Hearts 1 did have some feels. It wasn't as feely, but it had feels in it. Like Sword Sacrifice, the end of the game. Pretty sad, but not as sad. She knows death. Don't throw things at me, young man. Oh my god. Stop. This is like the final place before the final boss. Well, I've gotta beat you right now. I didn't know that much. Yeah, I distinctly remember this, because I would always just come back here time and time again and have to freaking try to beat Winter on Sora Story. It's awful, man. Awful. Well, I think I saved, so I'm gonna save again. I'm already at the end of the grid, and Sora's barely finished with the clocks. I mean the bells. I'm gonna drop right now. Yes. I think I did fairly good this time. Oh yeah, 101 drop points. Let's go. Yes. Alright, back to Sora. Let's finish what we started. First, we're gonna add a special guy to our party. Alright. Doc. Let's go. When the squad just, you know, Smart Cookie, Wingman, and Scrapper. Alright, whatever you say. Another grape. I'm gonna go this way. So was Traverse Town like one of the places with the sleeping keyholes? Or was that just a thing that was there? Ooh, three viewers. Nice. I'm gonna check the viewer list. And no one that's viewing has an account. That's great. So I can't even see who they are. That sucks. But hey, since you're watching, go ahead and subscribe to my YouTube channel on Twitch, because you're watching on Twitch. If you're watching on YouTube, you're probably already subscribed. If you're not, oh well. I've got a small following, so barely anyone checks out my stuff. Oh my god, burp. I should start trying to clarify things. I was going to, like, try to say something to clarify why I wasn't talking to Twitch viewers, but then that would just spiral into more madness. and I'm just gonna give up. I gotta jump in here, that's right. I forgot about this. So sorry. Oh yeah, this part. They were like, oh yeah, this. That's right. You have to use your skill, because it's what you do. Is Doc on my party? Or can you just like see two at a time and have to, I don't know. No, I'm not trying to bond, please don't. Doc, where you at, buddy? Oh, okay. She ran away. I'm gonna pick these little goods, and they're gonna enjoy. What's photo? I need a PlayStation camera for that, right? Oh no, I just need to screenshot it. Okay, so if you need to take a screenshot, this is what you do. And then you just. Alright, it's pretty useful actually, but. It's not making my party my party. I'm confused. Is he like my like side man? Oh, like my Doc's my side piece. Yes, Doc's my side piece. Okay. I'm at sixth man. You see me? He's not sixth. He's third. But whatever. Are you sixth? And I'm way older than six, so I said yes. Ooh. I'm gonna get a grape because people. Oh my god, it's ripped. People like grapes. Ha! Nope. Don't you dare. All aspects. No. That's not how I want these things to work. No, stop it. Yes. Yeah. Oh my god. No. Just trying to open a chest. Can you chill, please? Yeah. Oh, I thought you were my friend. Like, just kind of looked like Carolina. Not the actual character, but my spirit. Carolina. Where are they? Are you just not here? Okay, I'm going this way. Going this way. Go! That's how you do it. And that's how it's done, bitches. I had no idea where I was going. I was just, like, doing stuff because I felt like it was the right thing to do at the time. Oh no. Oh yes. Thank you very much. Oh, I just break that wall. Okay. I'm gonna kill these guys first. Yeah, I see it. Don't worry, little dudes. I got you. Oh, I was like, it kind of looked like the way I came, and I was confused. Because it is the way I came. Then why did- No, it's not. Okay. Yes, it is. I'm so confused. It's a question mark. So it's not the way I came, I don't think it is. Oh. God dang. Just get away from me. no, no, no. Fuck. Son of a bitch. Okay. I want to get that chest. That's, I'm pretty sure it's our chest. Oh, son of a bitch. I can't even know. Okay, I should have fucked up there too. And so, oh, no. You're gonna push off the other edge. Okay. I got this.
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Alright, well. You tried. You tried. Oh, well. I'm gonna try that again. I'm gonna try to get that chest. It's the last thing I do. I think I had trouble with this too on the 3DS version. Alright. Can't I like double?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, there we go. Gotcha. Alright, now I can move this way.
Hey. Yeah. Ha. Yeah. Ha.
I'm gonna try to defeat as many guys as I can.
Yeah, yeah, ha. Hey, ha, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Hey, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna go this way first, because it was just open, and I think... I don't know what to think, actually. Well, remember when I said that this stream might be the longest stream? It's probably not true, actually.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go the other way. Let's see what's in store over there. Oh, there's a chest.
Ha.
So, that way is the right way.
Yes.
As far as plot progression. Gameplay progression. Fire windmill, yo!
Yeah. Yeah.
That was my move. That was my move. No. That was my motherfucking move. Holy shit. Okay, here we are. My head really itches for no reason right now. Also, I'm sorry for using such profane language. Just kinda got excited because fire windmill, you know what I'm saying? Fire windmill, yes. It's not even rare, it's just a great move that I love. Oh my god, I was about to mess everything up. Where do I go from here?
Yeah.
Nope. Yes, baselines. Stay baselines, you're good. Oh yeah, they are. What are you doing? I'm hallucinating.
Back up. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey.
No.
Ha, yeah, yeah.
Do. I'm getting really itchy for no reason right now. I'm like Markiplier in that one video. Oh my god! I made it there once and I fell off. And then I can't make it. This sucks. Don't come out. I'm gonna be here all day. Oh my god, motherfucker. Okay, alright, you know what? It's not that bad. Oh, there, I'm something. Because, look over there. I can keep him over there. Yeah, that's right. I got you. It's this way. I remember now.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
How this used to play out.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah.
Hey.
Alright, stop it.
Oh, clutch though. Wrong way. Of course it is. What? Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Nah. Don't ever do that again. Alright. Is there no save point here? Because I'm pretty sure this is where the boss is. Well, shit. I think I got stuff ready. I'm on level 10. Like, I guess that's good enough. I don't know. I don't know. Jeez. Jeez, man. I'm gonna go through here hoping that there's some kind of save point or I'm fooped in the toque. Oh, it's right here. Thank God. Okay, so we got an hour of up. I keep stuttering, and it's just awful. But yeah, we got an hour of uptime. The stream for an hour, in short. So what I plan on doing is beating this boss and then ending stream. No. Yeah, there's Esmeralda. Yeah, kept on talking to her, but I know that there are some chests, and I want to get to those first before I talk to her.
Yes.
And maybe there's just one, I don't know. Thunder Dash, that's a pretty cool move too, but not as cool as Fire Windmill. I'm gonna save since I found that. Oh, dude, do I not have drop me on? Well, I won't need one, probably. Okay. Oh, no. Well, I mean, I could've, but I didn't need to. So, you're down here, Esmeralda. There you are. How's it going, lady? And this is what triggers the boss.
What are you doing here?
Phoebus and I came to warn you. Frollo's on his way.
Take what you can and flee.
Well done, Captain Phoebus. Thankfully, you are every bit as predictable as I had hoped.
Oh, no.
Dear Quasimodo, I always knew you would someday be of use to me.
No. I'm eating grapes.
I have you at last, you witch.
Now I'm eating popcorn.
There'll be a bonfire in the square.
No.
This fucking
please, master.
It's dark as all hell. Huh. I had no one.
Frollo, I won't let you do this.
It's kind of weird how in the actual movie, it's darker than it is in the game, which is kind of weird, because with the combination of Square Enix, should be pretty dark and suggestive.
No!
Well, and
Quasimodo?
Now we go to Square.
Esmeralda! Phoebus!
He's taking her to a bonfire
in the square. I gotta hurry.
Well, never mind. But why can't I fast travel? Oh no, I just do that. So, yeah, fast travel.
Esmeralda!
Do a cutscene. Oh, there she is. This music, though. On point.
Way to go, Quasi!
Quasi, here with you. What are you doing?
Sanctuary.
All right. Chillman. I love it when Count Frollo's mad. There's the dude. Here it is. The Beat Wargoyle. Oh boy. Fire with no OP, man. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. There you are. Dude, while I'm at it. That was a wise move, I think. I'm very wise. What can you not? Punching me. You never stop with that move, do you? My god. Hello. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop it. Stop. Oh, I think my dreamer just healed me. I just wasted a potion. Oh well. What are you doing, man? Hey, mate. What are you doing? What are you all about? Gavin. Nope. Not nice. That no nice. That no nice. Stop it. I am this fucking close. Excuse my language, but it's just kinda... Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Don't do this to me. Alright, there we go. That was easier than I thought it would be. Holy crap. It took me like 3 tries on Riku, but it was first time. And now I have visual proof. All because I started to do YouTube. It can change person, you know what I'm saying?
I should have known you'd risk your life to save that gypsy witch. Just as your own mother died in her pitiful attempt to save you.
What?
Now, I'm going to do what I should have done 20 years ago.
Well, see ya.
Hold on! Hold on!
Can you just, like, fall?
Shall smite the wicked and plunge them into the fiery pit forever!
Is that a capital H? I don't want religion in my game. Oh, game jumps. Oh, Aaron Hansen, and there he goes. Yep, he doesn't like you. There you go. Ain't no rest for the wicked.
Quasimodo! Quasi! No! No!
There's always Phoebus. His name is Phoebus. 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 Oh. It's got gargantuan arms. And that's how you legally wed 2 people in a Disney film. They've never even interacted. Dude, this is like Lapidot. I swear to God. It came out of like the fandom did it, and then just came out of nowhere. Because they wanted fan service.
You can't let your heart be. I know.
Extreme fan service.
I can't.
It didn't even exist before then. It sucks, man. Too controlled by their Tumblr audience. Back.
But my heart is free now. I'm ready to really see what's out there.
Are you? Are you really Quasimodo?
All that time, Quasimodo let himself be trapped inside the nightmares Furlough gave him.
Hypocrite.
Wait, but who's gonna pay rent?
You are the one who has made your heart a prison.
Young Xehanort.
You again? What are you talking about?
Even if you are not the prisoner.
Vanitas.
Huh?
Vanitas, man. Vanitas. Vanitas!
My heart's a prison?
Nah, fam, your heart's school. Oh wait, what's the difference? Ba-da-ba-ba-da-ba. Alright, not that funny. Not that funny. I wanna read that. No, I wanted to read it. Screw you. I'm gonna read that chronicle.
You haven't forgotten. What?
What?
You made us a promise.
I did?
Yeah.
That you'd always be there. To bring us back.
Well, yeah. You told Xion that. That's what he said.
Got it memorized?
That's where you're wrong, Roxas.
Best friends forever.
Nah, fam. He's gone. This is the where? Scene.
What happened to me?
Where Lee wakes up.
Roxas. That's me. Dylan.
Alias. Evan and Enzo.
Evan. Enzo.
And you can't forget about Brig. Of course he's somewhere else by now.
But only the ones who joined the organization here. I guess Xehanort doesn't count. But where are Brig and Isa?
Isa. Okay, there's also this chronicle. Ooh, trophy earned Dark Intervention. You can't see that. That's why I told you what it was. Now I'm gonna read the Birth by Sleep chronicle, actually. Ugh. So get out of here. I'm gonna read the Birth by Sleep one, then the 358 one. And then we're gonna call it quits. Call it the end. After I save real quick. Cause that just, you know, lets me know that I did a good job. Still eat some popcorn. That's what I do. Love that popcorn, man. Okay. Now to read the chronicles. First by sleep. That was long though, right? It's not longer than the others. They're all the same. Well, I guess I won't read them because I don't have that much of an attention span, really. But I sure do miss playing Birth by Sleep, just like that was the last thing that I just like played through. Birth by Sleep, that was it. Because I lost 2.5 once and I couldn't find it for months and I found it. I finished KH2, then I went straight into Birth by Sleep. I started Ventus, then Terra, then Aqua, because I just felt like it. Because Ventus is awesome. He's freaking cinnamon roll. But the last thing I just, like, played through blind was Birth by Sleep. And it will soon be Dream Drop Distance, because I've played all this already. But then I am going to do things. Yes. No. Gotta clear out these reports. Who is Hugo? Oh. They're the guys, okay. Oh, Claudefoot, get out of here, man. No one cares about you. This movie, man. This fucking movie. Just messed me up. It's a great movie, is what I said. I'm not sure if you heard it or not, because my thing fell. Somehow got unclipped from my shirt. There we go. There's nothing new in here. What are you doing? What are you doing, fam? Oh, right here. Okay. Gotta get rid of everything. I am really weird when it comes to this, and I don't know why I'm this way, but I just am. Got your bell. You're equipped. Command list. Thunder dodge. Dash. I said dash and I said dodge. It's dash. So I'm saving. And this is when we end the stream. So I would like to thank people who stopped by for stopping by. And thank all of you who are watching on YouTube right now. And I would like you to subscribe if you enjoyed my stuff. If you enjoyed this video, please subscribe. If you feel like it, and if you if you liked it, like the video. It's that simple. It's not hard. It takes 1 second, 2 seconds, and you can just do it and be done with your day. But yes, subscribe for more content from me. I'll be continuing this game probably like tomorrow. Maybe I'm not sure at all. Maybe like next week, on like Monday. The earliest is either tomorrow or Monday when I'll stream again and upload again. But right now it is 9:39, but it's Saturday night, so I'm good. I'm just gonna kind of watch some Supernatural because I'm still I still need to catch up on that show. I'm on season 1, episode 3, but yeah, guys, I will see you on the next video, so I'm just gonna have to say goodbye. Or on the next live stream, I guess. What did I just do? That was stupid. Okay. Murder Birds is still playing Horizon Zero Dawn. Holy crap. Okay, yeah, but I'm gonna end the stream. I'm sorry, because you can't hear me at all. I'm just gonna stop broadcasting. So, goodbye. Alright, goodbye. For real this time. Bye.